Oké, dat is even van. Heavy squats, weighted dips. Ik had 92 en een half. Dat is wat we gaan starten met. Ik heb mijn dips met. Fuck did I get? Een 40, I think. Ja. Yeah. Maar right, I think so. So, het first squats. I did a film, een nummer of workouts, a weightlifting workout this week. Because it was just easier. But first, 5 reps with this. And I can talk more. Nice. Felt good. Now we're gonna go to the 105 for 5 and then an AMRAP with 117. Let's do this. I did my warming up already. There's some burpees, some handstands, some core work. So, enough things that I did. Also not on camera, it's way easier to go off camera lately for me, because it saved me a lot of time. I have made sometimes 2 videos a day, and you know that's just too much. I'm busy with typing all evening and also with reacting to everyone, so. But I do drop an occasionally a weightlifting session, a couple of sessions a week. But for me the most fun sessions I post, of sessions which I think that can be good, or which I can be proud of. So that's a bit my mindset when I'm doing this. So I've got to do. They ride down with 35s, but I have it on my phone. I need to do my 40s. 40 is a nice number. Also 5 for this. Two. Three. Four. Five. And I also got my high rep squat. And it's also with that camera, I'm at 87 and a half. It's Monday. And I did 50 reps in total, but I did a 30-10-10. I was not going all out, but that's not the goal every time with my weightlifting. I do that on purpose, not going all out, because I want to leave a little bit of room over for other workouts. Tomorrow big burpee session. I'm free tomorrow, that's nice. I got a free day from work, also Friday. 117 and 11. Let's see what the easiest thing for me is here. And one of these. Okay. gonna use the belt for this one. Let's go. Have a rep call. Maybe also something around the 10. That's nice for me. Let's say it right. Oh no, I've got an fuck it up. No, I need to do 125. I didn't see it. Good. Yeah. I'm gonna change some stuff. But also saw that my reps for the others were not good. Yeah, I see it good. Yeah. Okay. Mistakes. I make it very often, so gonna make it 125. Let's see. Hey, it is 117. I don't know what happened. I gotta check it real quick. Wait a minute. Okay, checked it and changed it. I was a little bit confused. Because I forgot to write something down and everything is messy on here. If you forget some stuff, at least. So, I got a new weight, 125. That I need to do in M-rep style, as much reps as possible. I got a 10 with 117 and half last week. And now I gotta do 125. So, I got... Oh, here. I got 127 and a half. I got also a 5. So my rep goal would be 6. And yeah, but my first sets were a little bit on the lower side. Same as last week's. But those were more warm-up sets. So no worries there. The M-rep session and the high-rep session is the most important. Nothing is lost. Adapt. And grow. Got some extra rest. 6 is what I'm shooting for. Six. Nice. That's what I want. Maybe I have one rep extra in reserve, but that's okay. Got my rep goal. So, now direct into weighted dips. I'm just gonna do a body weight set to get a stretch. Nice. And a little bit tight from the Navy SEALs from yesterday. So that's extra good to get a stretch. To get a stretch on. Need to get 40 over here. Ik had een nijdie voor mij. Squats. Parent right away. It's also gonna be real fun. So. And this is just my resting time. Most of you know I do take some breaks. I'm just gonna see how I'm gonna do. It's 40 kg. Let's see what my rep call need to be. Got a 14 last time. A triple 14 even. That got an 18. That my 25. My dips and pulls very strong. This block. Fuck yeah. Happy with that. Nice. First set done. Two to come. Second set. Got 3 minutes of rest. Something like that. Okay, not sitting down, doing all kinds of stuff, but not this. Fifteen. Nice. Third set coming up. Okay. Third set. Then I going straight into my squats. Het 13. 14. Heb je weer improvement. How much was? Most hated part of my routine for this power session. So, this is the side. Still so happy with. These dip bars, fantastic. So easy to detach and everything. What a great invention is that. I'm gonna use my belt. Need to get 30 reps. If I don't make it, I have to do it in maybe, let's say, 2 sets. I'm also fine with that. Still building up. My goal is, I'm not have to go 100% this week, I find, because when I saved it a little for next week, I did it also with my last block. For my last week, I want to hit all my sets and reps the way they're meant to. It's just the build-up. Sometimes forget that and I go all out with every session, but that's not the best thing to do. It's also the reason why I sometimes keep the volume of my burpees lower. I'm going real all out with a 500 or something, or 300, you know. KG. Ten. One more, because I have extra reps. 16. Twenty. 38. Okay. First five. Well, all right. But it's going after that. Oh. This couple of minutes directly sweating like crazy. This is so ridiculously hard. Oh, such lightweight, but try it out for yourself. You know what I mean. Salute.